Hi, my name is Sebastian Sloven, co-founder of Nature Unplugged. In this short video, we're going to talk about one way that you can help create healthy relationships with technology. I've experienced this, you may have too. Have you ever fallen into the vortex of Netflix? It happens all the time. So here's one thing we learned, my partner and I learned, that really helped us with this. So Netflix, also YouTube, Facebook, a lot of these different platforms have AutoPlay feature. So basically, you may have seen this before, when you finish your episode, you may not want to watch another one, but you kind of do, and then there's like 10 seconds until the next one starts. So there's a way in the settings to change this, so you have to physically choose the next episode. That may not seem like a big shift, but I think giving yourself that space to make the choice can make a huge difference. So for more details on this, you can check out the video description. There's a link to a blog we wrote about this. Also, another quick tip is to finish and begin your shows in the middle of the episode. This may sound a little bit strange, but you may have noticed that right before a lot of shows end, there's some sort of cliffhanger or something that like makes you want to watch the next one. Or the beginning of a show, there's some sort of a hook. So what we've done a lot of times is stopped watching midway through. There's a slow point, stop it there, and then continue watching till midway through the next video. So a couple ways to help create healthy relationships with tech, specifically around Netflix.